to my brother not feeling up to being king again today.
Good day, Your Majesty.
Charles is fine. He's just taken to his chambers for rest.
A bear in hibernation does not rest as much as my young brother. Perhaps a touch from St. Claude could miraculously revive him.
You know that your sister has put her saintly days behind her.
Clearly, as she's now taken up the hobby of sleeping with married men.
Married men? Are you sure?
Absolutely.
If I may, that does not sound like Claude. She's free spirit.
She's partaking in adultery, and the church will deal with it swiftly and harshly.
Stop playing the prude, Lisa. These laws are not enforced, not really. Or half the court would be punished.
In France.
Let me speak to her.
You're too late for that.
I beg you. Look at me.
Why? Why must I look? Why must I kiss? Why must I speak? You have a wife for such things.
I'm sorry. I only want to...
Pleasure me? And do as we agreed. Use your lips where I might forget who you are and imagine you as I wish. Or better yet, make me stop thinking at all.
Humiliation. What about the shame you've brought to this family? Not to mention this country and to God himself.
Enough! God himself has seen much worse and survived. He will this as well. Can't you see your sister is grieving? She's trying to push away the pain of Laith's death.
Of course. Take her side. Rules don't apply to Claude, they never have. She does as she pleases. Whereas I've always been dutiful. Marrying for the good of France.
Yes! With Philip.
Why do you punish Mother, all of us, for something that made your life better?
Because my life used to be so much worse when I lived here. Yours seems as if it's been grand, so close to Mother, who always defends you. There is a price to pay.
For being loved? For growing close to one another?
For the sins of the flesh.
You are not my judge.
No, but my church and my God are, and they've already decided on your punishment.
No.
You're being sent to a nunnery.
You can't do that.
Thanks to the laws of our faith and my friends at the Vatican who enforce them, it's already been done.